हॅलो एव्हरीवन, आय एम प्रोफेसर प्रवीण सरवळे, कॉलेज ऑफ ॲग्रिकल्चर अँड अलाइड सायन्सेस, शारदानगर, बारामती. सब्जेक्ट GE 201. इन दिस सब्जेक्ट ऑलरेडी वी कवर नियरली अबाउट 4 रब्बी क्रॉप्स. इन दॅट वीट, देन ग्राम, शुगर कॅन. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट रबी क्रॉप इज लेंटिल. ऑल ऑफ यू नो लेंटिल इज वन ऑफ द पल्स क्रॉप. इट इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट पल्स क्रॉप इन इंडिया. इफ यू सी द बॉटनिकल डिस्क्रिप्शन रिगार्डिंग द लेंटिल, इन दॅट बॉटनिकल नेम द लेन्स इस्कुलेंटा. द डिफरंट टाईप ऑफ स्पेसीज ऑफ लेंटिल, आउट ऑफ दॅट दिस लेन्स इस्कुलेंटा इज मोस्टली प्रेफर इन इंडिया. फॅमिली लेग्युमिनॅसी, देन ओरिजिन नॉर्थ इंडिया. देन द इकॉनॉमिक युजेस ऑफ लेंटिल, इन दॅट इट इज अ मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट रबी पल्स क्रॉप इन इंडिया. इट कंटेन नियरली अबाउट 25% प्रोटीन. ओके, इट इज अ पल्स क्रॉप, सो दॅट द प्रोटीन कंटेंट इज हाय अप टू द 25%. Also, it is a rich source of carbohydrates, then vitamins and some other minerals. Undried pods are used as green vegetable also. Then dried leaves, husk, broken grain stalk are used as cattle feed. It can also be grown for green manuring purpose, especially in Kashmir Valley, okay, as a green manuring crops. Okay, these are the economic uses of lentil. Then preparatory tillage operations. Okay, it is resemble lentil is a great deal in plant habit and cultivation requirement. The land preparation is not very through one plowing followed by one or two harrowing is needed. Okay, that mean it require fine seed bed, one deep plowing, 1 to 2 harrowing is necessary, and at last add the well rotted organic manure before last harrowing. This is all about land preparation of lentil. Then the next part, ecology, that means soil and climate. In that soil and climate is nearly about same as like a gram crop. See about the soil. It can grow in variety of soil, from light to heavy black soil. Then sandy loam to clay loam soil is most suitable for this crop. Lentil is a fertility restore crop because it is a pulse crop, so that it fix the atmospheric nitrogen into the soil, so that it is a fertility restore crop. Then optimum pH range should be between 6 to 7.5. then in case of climate, it is grown in cool and dry climate. That means it is a rabi crop. It cannot grow well under the cloudy and frost condition. The optimum temperature range for its growth is nearly about 25 to 30 degrees Celsius is sufficient. And the average annual rainfall is between 450 to 600 mm is necessary. Okay, this is all about the ecology of lentil crop. Then the next part, seed and sowing. Obviously it is a rabi season crop. Sowing time in the month of October and November on the basis of availability of moisture. Then sowing methods, especially drilling and somewhere broadcasting is followed in lentil. Then sowing depth, 3 to 5 centimeter deep. Seed rate is depend upon the it is a mixed crop or a single crop, that means sole crop. For sole crop or single crop, and it require 15 to 20 kg per hectare. And if it is taken as a mixed crop, then the seed rate is 8 to 10 kg per hectare. Okay, then a seed treatment is the same like a gram crop. The rhizobium culture treatment, 250 gram for 10 kg seed to increase the nitrogen fixation. And in chemical seed treatment, thyrum or carbendazim or carbofuran is also used as 2 to 3 gram per kg of seed. Okay. Then the different varieties, different improved varieties of lentil in that T36, Pusa 1, Pusa 6, B77, WB94, Pant 209. Pant 6, 406, etc. These are the some improved varieties of lentil. Then manures and fertilizer. In case of organic manure, it requires 10 to 12 ton per hectare well-rotted organic manures, and chemical fertilizer 40 NPK kg per hectare. Okay, this whole fertilizer dose should be distributed into one or two split doses. Then irrigation. Generally, lentil crop grown as a rain-fed crop, that means it is totally depend upon the rainfall. In case of long dry spell, it need the additional irrigation at a critical growth stage. That means the irrigation dry spell, then you can apply the artificial water only at a critical growth stages. And the total water requirement is between 300 to 400 mm. The critical growth stages of lentil are flowering and pod formation stage. Okay. Then plant protection. In case of plant protection, major pests are pod borer, cutworm, and in case of diseases, wilt is a major risk of lentil crop. At last, the harvesting and yield of lentil crop, in that this crop is mature in 3.5 days after sowing. Then it is harvested when leaves turn yellow and start drying. The harvesting should be done either by pulling the plant or cutting them from the ground level. Then threshing is done by beating the produce. Then produce is then winnowed and dried and stored and in a proper place or in a warehouses. Then nowadays the combine harvester is also used for lentil harvesting and any other pulse crop and cereal crops. Harvesters are available in market. Then yield, if you see about the yield, pure crop, your rainfield crop, the yield should be between 4 to 5 quintal per hectare, and for irrigated crop 8 to 9 quintal per hectare. Okay, this is all about cultivation regarding the lentil crop. If you have a problem in the cultivation or package of practices of lentil crop, then you can contact me. Okay, thank you so much, student.